Leah, first of all, just talk about how close this game was for so long. Were you guys expecting that?
Well, I mean, Cleveland, they're going to put up a fight. But we just came at it. We tried, pushed our best, and there was some rough spots, but we pushed through.
Talk about your fourth quarter. You really were able to take over there in the fourth quarter. What was the difference for you?
It was too close. I just wanted it to start going. I needed it, yeah.
What does it mean to the program to win 3 district titles in a row?
It's an unbelievable thing. I love it. I couldn't be more proud to be part of Punxsie.
Kate Warner really carried you guys in the first half. Just talk about, she's done that more than once this year.
Yeah.
Talk about what she's meant to this year.
Kate's really good at getting the ball inside of me, and we wouldn't be able to work together as well as we do, but it's a good team.